Hey, I'm Alex Rockwell. So last night I attended a concert with SoloDuo. SoloDuo is an Italian classical guitar duo. Their names are Matteo Mela and Lorenzo Micheli. They played at St. David's Episcopal Church here in Nashville. It was the first concert of classical guitar Nashville's 2022 to 2023 Virtuoso Series, which is a series of free concerts with different world-class virtuoso guitarists. I think this was the third time I've seen SoloDuo perform. They've come to Nashville several times before, and it was just so amazing. I felt compelled to make this video to talk about it and spread a little awareness of who these guys are. The classical guitar world is sort of an island in a lot of ways. There are so many incredible classical guitarists out there who are touring and giving master classes and clinics and playing in competitions. But to the general guitar playing community, most of these people are pretty much unknown. Matteo and Lorenzo, as SoloDuo, are kind of legendary among classical guitarists. They're regarded by many to be the greatest guitar duo in the world. If you were to ask me who is the tightest musical ensemble out there, I would say SoloDuo. No debate. No one that I know of even comes close. It's one thing to be really rhythmically locked with another musician. There's loads of groups out there who are amazing at locking together. But it's another thing to be so in sync that every dynamic, every articulation, every little detail sounds like it's coming from the same place. That's what SoloDuo is like. They sound like a hive mind. Like there is a single central processing unit controlling every little thing they do in perfect synchrony, and they never slip. That's the most impressive thing about them. And it's why people regard them so highly. I'll show you a few clips so you can get a taste of what I'm talking about. They played this one as their encore last night. This is from a big series of preludes and fugues by the Italian composer Mario Castelnuovo Tedesco called The Well-Tempered Guitars, which is modeled after J.S. Bach's Well-Tempered Clavier. Just listen to how tight they are. In that slowdown right there, they pull back on the tempo and every single attack, they're right with each other. Let's do another one here. This is their arrangement of Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata, which is originally a piece for piano. Close your eyes, and you didn't know that there were two of them. You would think it was one person. Right, one more. This is their arrangement of Beethoven's Pathetique Sonata, which is another one of his more famous piano sonatas. Really listen to the attacks and the cutoffs in this. Stuck the landing. great staccato. Fast part. Here the runs. And then they trade. Trade lines in their arrangements like this. And they do actually sit that close together when they perform. Which I think helps them stay really tight. I'll stop there. God, it's just so spot on. This is what they closed with last night, and they got a huge standing O. So they don't have their own YouTube channel. Everything of theirs is on Lorenzo's channel. It's Lorenzo Michelli. Just skimming through, the two of them don't have any videos that have broken 100,000 views. Spotify shows 196 monthly listeners. They've got three albums, and the one that has the most streams is their newest one that's all arrangements of Beethoven, but all under 20,000. So they don't get a ton of traffic. Like I said, the only people who pay attention to classical guitarists are other classical guitarists. But man, the musicianship is out of this world. I really do wish that guitarists in general showed a greater love for classical guitar. I get that it's not everyone's cup of tea, but if you're like me and you just love the instrument, you gotta check these guys out. They just blow me away. Go support them. They're amazing. If you're in Austin, they're gonna be there this weekend, so go see them while you've got the chance. YouTube doesn't do them justice. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.